स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू हैव डन द एक्टिविटी ऑफ LP3 एयर एग्जर्ट्स प्रेशर, राइट? नाउ वी विल गो थ्रू द LP4 एयर प्रेशर इन यूज. सो स्टूडेंट्स, जस्ट नाउ वी इन LP3 वी लर्न दैट एयर एग्जर्ट द प्रेशर. सो इन नाउ वी विल रीड एंड अंडरस्टैंड हाउ दैट एयर प्रेशर आर इन यूज इन अवर डेली लाइफ, राइट? द एम ऑफ दिस LP4 इज the role of air pressure in some activities of our daily life. The keywords which are included: plunger, suction pump, right? Now students, what all do we know about the air by now, right? Just now we have read up to LP3 we read so many properties of air, right? So what we have understood: air has weight and it occupies the space, right? Air exerts the pressure. The air around us keeps on applying its weight and pressure on us, right? From four sides of us, it applies the pressure on us. Since our body balances, because it internally we do not feel it, because internally we have some pressure which balance with the outer pressure, right? So internally how means, see, we breathe or not, so we are breathing means inside our body we also have air, it also exert the pressure. So the internal pressure and external pressure are equal, that's why we are balanced, right? So students, sometimes in the birthday party we I think you have blow the balloons, right? The balloon will burst, right or not? Why do you think that when it burst, when you keep blowing it hard, right? You blow it, right? Like this. Continuously you blow, what happen? It will burst. Okay, after a few seconds, what it will happen? It will burst at certain point. Do you know why? Because the pressure inside the balloon, it will become, okay, whatever you are blowing, the pressure inside the balloon is now, it will become more than the outside pressure. Then what will happen? The pressure inside the balloon and outside the balloons are imbalanced, not balanced. That's why what happened? It will burst. The balance of the pressure inside the balloon are not equal. That's why it will burst it. Okay, so in yesterday we learned that air exerts the pressure. So today we will find out that role of the air pressure in our daily life activities. Some of the activities we will discuss now, right? So have you seen this one, ma? This is a plunger, or we will call suction pump, right? So this suction pump we will use. Do you know who use the plumber? He will use, or in the kitchen we will use to clean the whatever the stuck drainage, anything is stuck in the pipelines or something. So we use this to clean the blockage, right? So to clean that any blockage is there in the pipe or in the drainage system, we use this suction pump. So here what is we are using? Indirectly the air pressure we are using in this, right? If we once put it on the ground and if we pull it, then what happened? Due to that air pressure, whatever the blockage will be there, it will come outside, right? So next one, have you seen this one? Right, I know all we fear, even I too fear using it, right? So it is a saline. So why it will use? To inject the medicine in our body. So this saline, how we will use means, see here, if you have saline in at your home, you can use this one. Take some water and dip that saline into the water. Now what you will do, you have to push the piston means the middle part upside. I think you have used this one and played lot of times, right? So what happens, students, whatever the, first of all what you will do, you will push downside, right? Here, see, I will show you. You will push the piston downside, right? Then after that, what will happen? Now, what you will do? You will slowly dip into the water and you will push the piston middle part upside. Then what happens? Slowly the water will come into the serine. So here what happening? Whatever the outside water air pressure will be there, na? It is pushing the that water to move into the serine, right? So like this, here also the air pressure is in use. Now next one, have you drink any juices like coconut juice also, right? We use these straws to suck it up, right? So students, how it will use means here also the atmospheric pressure means air pressure is in use. So what happen when you dip the straw into the water or any juice, right? So what happen here, you will suck the air first, right or not? If it is empty, what will happen? The pipe or the straw, it consists of air, you will suck it. So whatever the air in the pipe, it is now less pressure. Then what will happen there, that pipe now it doesn't consist of air because you suck into your mouth. Then what happened? Whatever the outside air will be there, that air pressure will push the liquid into the straw, right? It will push the liquid, any fluid, into the straw. Like that pressure will go, that liquid will go into your mouth. Like this it happens, right? So like this in our daily life, we use air pressure for our daily activities, right? Now all of you open your 38 page number S4, air pressure in use. Write today's date, student. So first you can see an aircraft taking off. So here, students, do you know aeroplane shape, how it will shape, right? It have like aeroplanes have the unique shape. If you seen, it has a unique shape in the front and it has some wings like structure, right? When an aeroplane starts moving, what happen? The air pressure on the top of the wings, become lesser than the air pressure under the wings. So whatever the top of the wings means upside of the wings, the pressure will become less and downside air pressure will become more. So what happened? Whatever the downside, from the downside air pressure will push, means it will pressure up the aeroplane to move forward, right? Like this helps in lifting the aircraft from the ground, right, students? So now you have to write an aircraft taking off. So how the verb here, how it is helpful by air pressure? Because the air pressure, what it will do? It will push up the downside. Upside the air will be, air pressure will less, and downside of the wings air pressure will be more. So it will push it up, right? Then B1, medicine pulling using injection serine. So this just now we have discussed, so write your own answer. Next one, sipping juice using a straw. This also we have discussed, write your own. Next, second question will be, how does air pressure help in formation of wings, right? So do you know, students, sometimes the winds will come, right? So how does the air pressure, it is useful means, see what happened. If somewhere the air pressure will less, somewhere the air pressure will more. So wherever the air pressure is less, the air pressure more will be moved towards the less one. Like that the winds will blow. Understood? So just you check it out your answers, and if it is correct, don't change your answers. Whatever I will send it to you, right? So some of the things if you have in your home, like serine or any suction pump, you can use it and you can do the activity to check it out the air pressure daily uses, right?
So hope you have understood, students. Stay home, stay safe. Here we have completed block 15. Now write the question answers, which I will send in the group.